A message put Mililani High School on lockdown this afternoon. The Department of Education says the message was found on campus, but did not provide details on where or what it said. Honolulu police responded and the lockdown was lifted just after 12 p.m. HPD has classified the case as first-degree terroristic threatening. So far, no arrests.